warm and tearful greetings to everyone. I am Samia Mirza, student of 8th class from Government High School, Potna, District Banala. And I am truly delighted to welcome you in the session of EBC, that is English Booster Club. Today, I am going to tell you the different words and phrases which can be used to say slow. So, let's get started. Slow, unhurried, gentle, leisurely, steady, laden-footed. Now, let's use these in sentences. Don't be slow. Hurry up. The countryside has an unhurried pace of life. Take some gentle exercise daily. Why don't we go for a leisurely drive? He swims at a steady pace of life. Oh, your laden-footed performance didn't impress anyone. So, these were the different ways to say slow. Dear EBC members,